Cristiano Ronaldo scored the winning goal for his team in Saudi Arabia and celebrated by prostrating the way Muslims do. The clip from Ronaldo went viral and people started assuming that he had reverted to Islam because prostration became synonymous with Islam. It's not just Islam that believes in prostration to thank or worship God. Almost all the religions in the world preach that prostration is the best form of submission to God. But as usual, Muslims are the only people that stick to the traditions and follow the example of the prophets of God. It was narrated from Abu Bakr that when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam heard news that made him happy or for which one should be happy, he would fall down prostrate in gratitude to Allah, the blessed and exalted. This is why when Muslim football players win or score, they celebrate by prostrating in thanks to Allah and showing gratitude to Allah for the blessing they are having. Cristiano Ronaldo is a Christian, and according to the Bible, Jesus, peace be upon him, himself performed prostration when worshipping Allah. Matthew 26 verse 39, he advanced a little and fell prostrate in prayer, saying, "My Father, if it is possible, let this cup pass from me, yet not as I will, but as you will." So Cristiano Ronaldo prostrating to God shouldn't be something strange and unusual for a Christian, but it is, and it just shows that Christians stopped following Jesus, peace be upon him, and do not take him as an example to follow. And the only people that still follow Jesus, peace be upon him, are us, the Muslims. And Ronaldo can perform a million prostration to God, but they will not be accepted since he's a Christian and believe that Jesus, peace be upon him, is divine. Acts of worship without the correct belief in monotheism are not accepted by Allah. Shirk or polytheism is the worst sin a person can commit according to Islam, and sadly Ronaldo is involved in it. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide him to the truth. Indeed, Allah does not forgive association with him, and he forgives what is less than that for whom he wills. And he who associates others with Allah has certainly gone far astray. Muslims should remember that we love and hate for the sake of Allah. I know Cristiano Ronaldo is a legend, and I personally believe that he's the best football player ever, and I do believe he's better than Messi. Imagine if Cristiano Ronaldo got exposed as a psycho baby eater. You will for sure start to lose respect, love and admiration for him. But what about shirk? He's involved in the worst sin, and for some reason Muslims are ignoring that and acts like shirk isn't disgusting. But the best thing is that Cristiano Ronaldo now plays in Saudi Arabia, the land of Tawheed, and I pray that he gets influenced by the Muslim brothers and learn more about Islam. And one day, inshallah, we will call him a brother in Islam. I hope you enjoyed this video. You can watch this video about Sneeko and Sheikh Uthman defending science in the Quran. Don't forget to subscribe for daily uploads. Thank you for watching. Assalamu alaikum.